we make a test about the waterproofing of AAC and CLC block. You see, CNC block does not absorb water, and the water stay on the surface and raise higher and higher. Now we move to AAC. The AAC block absorb water, and you can see the water does not raise higher. Now come back to CNC. You steam there. And now we see nothing left on the surface of AAC. And you can see the comparison AAC and CNC.